album?
No.
Not a album, right? Okay, thank you.
Just so I can turn this off, and they've got a, this is for sound, and they've got some other lighting controls. The problem is, normally we have it.
Oh, hi, Jared.
The,
how you doing, guys?
Good. Oh, we're recording it, yeah.
Normally we can do it all from the projection booth, but no, can't, too many people on stage.
Thank you.
Look over this way. I'm so right.
Well, welcome everybody to the Calumet Theatre. I'm Nathan Jones, the theatre director, and if you haven't seen already, this big white screen that we've dropped down precariously on our orchestra tonight. Anyway, we've been talking about it for a while, and we have got our season reveal. Now, the shows that we're going to be showing you this evening, just giving you a little taste of what's to come. This is about half of what we've got coming for the summer. What we don't touch on in this video is every Wednesday evening, our summer concert series, which is free. Every Thursday evening is our kids' movie magic night, which Admission is only $1. Popcorn's $1. Water's $1. I mean, you can't beat that. So those are in addition to what we've got coming up, as well as on July 6th, we have got the Jim Henrietti Chandelier fundraising dinner that's going to be taking place up in the ballroom again. And then the day before Passy Fest, which is on August 17th, we have got a Celtic group coming in, and they are going to be singing on stage. So please look online. We've got a bunch of stuff coming, but please have enjoy. And also, tickets. We have tickets for sale for all of these events that are on here tonight. And any ticket, for example, that is $55 down to $35, if you buy that show tonight, we will take $10 off that ticket. If it's a $35 show or below, we'll take $5 off. So if you see a show on here that you really would like to see, go back to the box office tonight, buy your tickets, and we'll save you guys money. So without further ado, I will hand it over to Reese and take it away.
Thank you. prestigious theaters and concert halls. They've been widely recognized as America's premier international music, song, and dance ensemble for over 80 years. They are the Tamaritzins. The Tamaritzins are made up of elite student performers operating out of the ethnically diverse city of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Named after the family of instruments found in the Balkans, the Tamaritzins are the only group of its kind in the United States, performing folklore from Croatia to Ireland, Russia, Romania, and Latin America too. Their repertoire celebrates the diversity we share as Americans, from traditional wedding celebrations to the love songs and lullabies brought over by our ancestors.
All right, you guys will not want to miss this group. They will be here for Passy Fest, and they are bringing their high energy straight from Scotland. This is where bagpipes meet rock and roll. Well, there you have it, folks, a taste of what we got coming to the Calumet Theatre this summer, starting on May 12th and going through August 30th. Yes, thank you, thank you! All right, we have the house lights up to about half. There we go. All right. So, please help me in welcoming the Keweenaw Symphony Orchestra with guest orchestral maestro Cristian Lupeş. Thank you. Please enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
folks, we're going to take a short intermission break. This was the short section, and then when we come back, we've got about another 45, 50 minute session. So feel free to get up, stretch your legs. We do have the concession stand open up in the ballroom. So feel free to head on up there. Just as a reminder, when you do come back out, please already have your pop bottle or water bottle open and your candy already open. That way it doesn't make a bunch of noise. And I neglected to say earlier, please take your cell phones and put them to silent. Thank you.
Thank you.
for like 2 minutes.
Okay. Be done with it.